Here.
Shall know pain. Only those who do not know pain will never know the true meaning.
Sir,
peace. What? No, you do not know pain. This world does not know pain. This world needs peace.
What if I knew pain?
How do you know pain?
Sir, if you come down, we can just talk about the pain.
But how do I know talk about? You don't need to know how pain is.
But the only way to, for people to know your pain is for you to talk it out. That's why there's psychiatrists and mental health.
Games. Shooting games, racing games, or just want to relax. There's like RPGs, or you can like relax and just play Minecraft. There's so many different outlets and things you can choose with. And then, so I know you're over here, Kadena, but you're originally from the stateside, right?
Yeah.
So with video games, you can actually talk to your boys and your homies back home while y'all still play the same game together. Because even though you're far apart, 70,000 miles apart because of geographically, you can still be.
But he'll be more than happy to see you without everything else. We have imply. You have mental health, you have BHOP, there's other outlets that you can talk to. There's a lot of other ways for you to get through everything you have to get through without having to go into such.
So the thing is, and then I'll explain further on that. So when it's by yourself, I mean, you have the wife, but when it's by yourself and you're depressed, it's like, it's just you. You don't really have to get up. You don't have to really eat much. You can literally just stay in bed all you want.
I'm gonna tell him.
Yes.
Did you present any of these grades, or did she just go right to that one?
So the only thing I presented was like this part over here. And then she stepped the corner and then she got the grade in her own.
And whenever he like, you think it's a good time, go ahead and
do you want me to before or after the pay? Like before the PhD?